actually hate calling reactive children weak.
Right.
They're just made in a way that they wear their heart on their sleeve.
Right.
They show their emotions. I don't think that's a weakness. That's lovely. That's, you know, as they would say in the old days, a gute neshama. You know, that's a nice heart, a kind soul. But you can see on their face that they're upset. Whereas a tough cookie who is not empathic, things roll off of them, is not necessarily the common target for bully.